Avon Tyres will show how a tyre is fitted using a tyre fitting machine. We would recommend that a tyre should be fitted by a trusted tyre dealer. The following process will be carried out on a Vincent. Depending on the manufacturer's procedures, some methods may vary. Firstly, before any tyre is removed and fitted, we need to make sure that the correct tools and equipment are to hand. The wheel from the bike is removed following the manufacturer's instructions. The tyre and tube is deflated using the following method to allow the tyre and the tube to be removed correctly. We would recommend using a fitting machine for this part of the procedure. The following areas are then inspected. If required, the rim tape may need to be replaced. If this is the case, we recommend using rubber tape. The spokes need to be checked first. And then the naked rim needs to be checked to make sure it's not damaged or buckled. Inspect the new tyre and tube to ensure good quality and remove any internal labels. Ensure directional arrow is correct. Lube then needs to be applied to the tyre, ready for fitting. Firstly, half fit the tyre to the rim. Inflate the tube slightly. If needed, apply talc. The tube is then fitted into the tyre. Locate the valve and screw on the nut. When the tyre is fitted to the rim, ensure the rim is not pinching the tube. Inflate and deflate the tyre. When inflating the tyre, it must not be inflated above 40 psi. Fit the valve core, cap and nut. Ensure the tyre is seated correctly, and then inflate to the recommended pressure using a calibrated gauge. balance weight from the rim or the spokes. To finish, the wheel will need to be balanced. The wheel is then refitted onto the bike following the manufacturer's instructions. Avon would recommend an initial steady ride for the first 50 miles and to check the pressure after a few hours. This helps the tyre to develop its full friction capability and the tyre carcass to stabilise.